significant student participation in selecting new courses to fund. Our focus has been on meeting the governor's and legislature's expectations about online initiatives for UC. We've focused on serving UC undergraduates by providing the high-quality online courses they need and want, especially during the academic year. Pilot involves, it's operating now, for UC courses for winter and spring quarters of 2014 and spring semester of 2014 for the campuses that have a semester system. Now, these approved course substitutes and expansions for UC undergraduates at a campus other than their own, they're just beginning to be decided at the various campuses. This is a goal for all campuses and many, many courses. Right now, it's UCLA. UCLA is the poster campus in this area, which is why I chose it as an example. But it is where we're going, and the other campuses will be. I'm a third student. I'm a fourth-year poli-sci student major, graduating this year and attending grad school in D.C. in the fall. So I thought it was an interesting topic that's important to be able to talk about in depth. And taking the class online gave me the flexibility to squeeze in a couple of graduation requirements that I'd otherwise be scrambling to take in either spring or summer session. We hear things like, it'll help me in graduate school, it'll help me graduate earlier, it'll allow me to have an internship I really want to have, and learn what I want to learn. Those are things but they don't mean that the campuses have not done their basic job of providing what's needed here. We won't fund any course where they don't agree that it will be open across campus and it will be taught during the academic year. More courses proposed in the STEM than in the other areas and more funded there, but they are across all the areas, the ones that are funded. They meet the kinds of requirements we have from the funding we have. And the faculty leaders of the courses range from comparative youngsters. We don't have an assistant professor ever do it. It's not a good choice, really. Two people I decided to call serious seniors. They're the most senior faculty. All of the work is focused on online courses for UC undergraduates, courses that are offered during the academic year, courses that are developed and approved by UC faculty, courses that are open to undergraduates from multiple campuses and provide credit towards satisfying general education and major requirements for all students who successfully complete the